Good morning. I thought today I would share some stupid pet tricks. I seem to know lots of silly things that I just assume everyone else knows, and maybe they do, maybe they don't, and this is one of those times. So, when you're creating when you're trying to generate, say a sample web page for something, you don't have your content ready yet, but you want layout. You want to put some text, put some text there, but you don't want to put something there that is fully readable because you might actually forget to replace it. So you generally want something that's fairly nonsensical. So lorem ipsum is probably something that everybody's seen. And if you go to lipsum.com, you can actually generate, five paragraphs, five words, five bytes, whatever. So I'm gonna go with five paragraphs, and I'll just show you that you can actually generate some sample, pseudo Latin or whatever you want to call this, some lipsum. So that's great. That's what most people use. And you can actually do that in Word as well. So Word actually has two functions, equals rand, and then how many paragraphs and how many sentences. So if I hit enter after that, it actually generates that in that Word document, so it's ready, and you can just do it in line in your text. Or you can generate Latin, just like that web page does. So there you go. That was three paragraphs, one, two, three, and sentences. So those are good. But then you can have some fun with this too. So there is actually bacon ipsum. So do you want all meat or meat and filler? Do you want to make it spicy? Let's go with three paragraphs and give me some bacon. And there you go. I can actually paste that into a document. That's fun. And then finally, being a Muppet myself and also a Muppet fan, you can't go wrong with the Swedish Chef. If I want four paragraphs of Bjorkism, there you go. Stupid pet tricks generating temporary random text for your placeholder pages. Hope that helps someone. Have a good day.